To simplify 3v squared times y to the negative 2 times negative 6vu cubed to the 0 power, we start by distributing the negative 2 to the coefficient and variables. Then we multiply by 1 because anything raised to the 0 power is 1. Simplifying gives us 3 to the negative 2, v to the negative 4, y to the negative 2. Moving the exponents to the bottom of the fraction to make them positive, we get 1 over 9, v to the 4th, y squared.